गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर मैथ्स क्लास, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर वन, समरी लेक्चर. सो फर्स्ट सब टॉपिक इज अर नेचुरल नंबर्स. द काउंटिंग नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड एज नेचुरल नंबर्स. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 एक्सेट्रा, दीज आर काउंटिंग नंबर्स. दे आर नोन एज नेचुरल नंबर्स. टू काउंट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स वी यूज इज नंबर्स. होल नंबर्स. When we add 0 to the set of counting numbers, we get whole numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. These are whole numbers. So, now what we have observed? That 1 is the smallest natural number and 0 is the smallest whole number. 1 is smallest natural number, 0 is the smallest whole number. Now, writing large numbers in place value system. The place value system in India is known as Indian place value system, or we can say Indian place value chart. This is our Indian place value chart we have done previously. This Indian place value chart contains periods and places. Periods are ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. These periods are then divided into places. Ones period contain ones, tens and hundred places. Thousands period contain thousands and 10,000. Lakhs period contains lakhs and 10 lakhs place. And crores period contains crores and 10 crores. So, ones, here it is. Ones means one. Tens, 1, 0, 10. Hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. So, these are we use commas to separate the group of numbers like this. It is 10,000. So we put insert here comma to separate the group. Now this group is ones group and this is thousands group. Most of the countries use the international place value system. So we have already learned numbers up to millions. In this class, we will learn up to billions. So in this international place value system, periods are ones, thousands, millions and then billions. Places, ones, tens, hundred, ones, tens, hundred, and thousand period contains thousand, 10,000, 100,000. There is the change. Then millions period contains millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. And how to write down? It is written here. Ones, 1, 10, 100, 1000. And then grouping is done by inserting commas. Place value. The place value of a digit in a number is determined by its position. Number kis position pe hai? Ye uski place value hogi. It will tell us the place value. Suppose the number is 7,30,596. Now place value of 6. 6 is at 1's place. So its place value will be 6 into 1. 6 only. 9 tens. Place value for 9 is 90. 500. Place value of 5 is 500. Now, 0, 0,000 or 0, both are correct, but if you are writing 0, it's fine. Place value for 3 is 3,10,000, that is 30,000, and place value for 7 lakh, that is, we have written here 7 lakh, you can write down in words also, like 7 lakh, lakh, that is also correct. Let's do one practice sum for finding out the place value. Suppose the number is this and we have to find out the place value of 5 and place value of 3. So how to find out place value question we are doing? 5 is here. 5 is at 1's place. 0, 10's. 6, 7, 100. And here it is 1000. So place value of 5 is equal to 5 ones. 5 ones are 5. And place value of 3000. 3 is at 1000's place. So its value is 3000. Understood? Next subtopic was expanded form and short form. Expanded form, if each digit of a number is written with its value, it is known as expanded form. When we write down each digit with its value, it is known as expanded form. And short form is known as original form. Number ko apni original form mein likhna short form kehlata hai. Let's do with an example. Let's see. In this example, write this number in expanded form. What is this number? 23,059. Write in expanded form. So, we will write down the number. We'll write down the digit with its position. So, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Right? To 10,000 plus 3,000 plus 5 tens plus 9 ones. To 10,000. In place of 10,000, we can write down 2 into 10,000 or 20,000. Okay. And now, next question is a write a short form. This number is given to us. We have to write down in short form. Short form is to write in original form. So, sabse pehle aap dekhiye sabse big number kaun sa hai? This one. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So, to write down the short form, we will write first places, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Now, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So, in place of lakh, we will write down 6. 6 lakh, 7,000, 9. And 0, where no number is given to us. Right? 6,7,009. Right? Next subtopic is successor and predecessor. To find the successor of a number, add 1 to it. And to find the predecessor of a number, subtract 1 from it. Kisi number ka successor nikalna hai, to us number mein 1 add kar denge. Predecessor nikalna hai, to us number mein se 1 subtract kar denge. Then, ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Badhte kram mein likhna. Number ko chote se bade mein likhna. Smallest to bigger. And descending order. Decreasing order. Ghatte karam mein likhna. Let's take an example. Small example. Okay. Suppose these are the numbers. And we have to write them in ascending order. In ascending order, smaller to bigger. So what will be the smaller number? in ascending order we are writing first. Seven and then 84. Okay, suppose one more number is there. 57 here. Now 7. Next is 84. 84 se bada. Ab yahan pe 84 nahi aayega, yahan pe hamara 57 aa jayega. After 7, 57. And then 84. 84 se bada kya hai? 753. And last is 7800. Right? Got your answer? Now it is, if it is in descending order. Suppose the numbers are 498, 70, 9120 and 3. And descending order means decreasing order. Bade se chota. Sabse pehla bada number hoga 9120. After that, 498. Next, 70. And then, at last, there will be 3. Understood? After that, next is estimation. Means rounding of the numbers. A large number may be rounded off to the nearest 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, etc. Suppose this is the question. Round off 7,809 to the nearest 10 and to the nearest 1,000. So 7,809. On this arrow you will write down round off to the nearest 10. Once, tens. Just right of tens you will check the number. If it is more than 5, the number on this ones place will become 0 and tens place will increase by 1. 7 and 8. If the digit in the tens place is less than 5, then replace the tens and ones place by 0 and increase the, and there will be remaining digits will be written as such. Round off to the nearest 1000, 7809. So ones, tens, 100, 1000. Just right of 1000, 8 is there. Round off to the nearest 1000 will be written on this arrow. 8 is again more than 5 will become 0, 7 will become 8. Agar 8 ki jage hamara number ho jata 3, 2, 1, 0, 4 means less than 5. तो कैसे सॉल्व करते हैं? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Round off to the nearest thousand. Three. Three is less than five. So, seven will remain as it is. No change will be there seven for seven. And remaining will become zero. Understood? After that, at last in this chapter we did number patterns. Square numbers and four triangular numbers. A square number is a number multiplied by itself. 1 1s are, 2 2s are, 3 3s are, 4 4s are, now 5 5s are and 6 6s are. In this way we can find out the square numbers. And the numbers required to complete a triangle are called triangular numbers. 1 3 6 10 15. Now check the difference. 3 minus 1, 2. 6 minus 3, 3. 10 mein se 4 minus karenge, 6 minus karenge, 4. 15 minus 10, 5. So next mein, 6 ka difference aana chahiye, means 15 plus 6, 21. And this way we can complete our patterns. Now chapter is finished. So your homework will be, you will get one assignment. In homework, you will get one assignment. where it will be. This assignment you will get on edquark.com website. You will put your login ID and password. Then you will get your questions of the assignments. Now, homework discussion of lecture 7. Homework was given to you. These were the questions which were given to you. Question 2, write the number names in Indian and International Place Value Chart. इंडियन इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वाले चार्ट के हिसाब से आपको नंबर नेम्स लिखने हैं. तो नंबर नेम्स लिखने से पहले आपने प्लेसेस लिखे इनके इंडियन सिस्टम के अकॉर्डिंग. आप अपना आंसर चेक करेंगे. 62,31,40,140 करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट चेक योर आंसर ऑफ बी पार्ट इंडियन सिस्टम. 9,99,99,990. C part 6,45,543. D part 98,76,54,321. Right? अब यही parts ही हमें international system में करने थे. So write down the numbers again. Have you written in your practice notebook? Because आप places लिखेंगे या periods लिखेंगे तब आप अपने answers correct दे पाएंगे. A part according to international system 623,140,140. B part 99,999,990. C part 984,587,654,321. Right? And question number 3 was also given. Third question was expand. A and B parts were given. So check your answer. 210 lakh plus 3 lakh plus 410,000 plus 5,000 plus 4. Check your answer of B part. 6 crore plus 710 lakh plus 2 lakh plus 310,000 plus 5,000 plus 100 plus 6 tens plus 7 ones. Correct? Very good. That's all for today.